Listening task 5.
Listen and decide. Part 1. You will hear a woman talk about her bungalow. Listen to the description very carefully and identify her bungalow in the given pictures by ticking the correct option.
I live in a newly built two-story bungalow that has a small courtyard and a porch.
You will hear the description one more time. As you listen, please check your answers.
I live in a newly built two-story bungalow that has a small courtyard and a porch.
Part 2. You will hear a man making a presentation on the rise in petrol prices in the last 1 month. Listen to him very carefully and decide which of the three line graphs best matches his description. Tick the correct option.
This line graph shows the rise in prices of petrol in the last month. As you can see, the petrol sold for 73 rupees a litre in the first week before the government announced a hike of rupees 5 a litre. For the next 2 weeks, the price remained the same, but in the fourth week, it was slashed by 3 rupees, following a fall in international crude oil prices.
You will hear the presentation one more time. As you listen, please check your answers.
This line graph shows the rise in prices of petrol in the last month. As you can see, the petrol sold for 73 rupees a litre in the first week before the government announced a hike of rupees 5 a litre. For the next 2 weeks, the price remained the same, but in the fourth week, it was slashed by 3 rupees, following a fall in international crude oil prices.
Part 3. You will hear a man talking to his friend about a suitable warning sign he needs to put up on his orchard. Listen to him very carefully and decide which of the 4 signs will be the most suitable for his orchard. Tick the correct option.
Professor Gokhale, many people come and steal fruit from my orchard. I want to warn of legal action if I can catch them red-handed. I don't want anyone to enter my orchard in an unauthorized way. What sign must I put up?
You will hear the conversation one more time. As you listen, please check your answers.
Professor Gokhale, many people come and steal fruit from my orchard. I want to warn of legal action if I can catch them red-handed. I don't want anyone to enter my orchard in an unauthorized way. What sign must I put up?
Part 4. You will hear a radio announcement about a convict who has escaped from jail. Listen to the announcement very carefully and decide which of the 4 pictures best matches the convict's description. Tick the correct option.
This is City Radio 91.2 MHz. We're interrupting our broadcast for an important public security announcement. The police department has informed that a male convict aged 47 has escaped from prison. The man is a lean and tall fellow, about 6 feet 3 inches, and has a long, thin face. He's almost bald and has long sideburns. He can be easily identified with a short moustache, bushy eyebrows, and a scar on his chin. When last seen, he was wearing a full-sleeve striped t-shirt, blue denim jeans and brown shoes. He speaks broken English in a gruff foreign accent and introduces himself with different names. This man can be dangerous. Anyone who sees him or knows about his whereabouts must inform the police. Thank you.
You will hear the announcement one more time. As you listen, please check your answers.
This is City Radio 91.2 MHz. We're interrupting our broadcast for an important public security announcement. The police department has informed that a male convict aged 47 has escaped from prison. The man is a lean and tall fellow, about 6 feet 3 inches, and has a long, thin face. He's almost bald and has long sideburns. He can be easily identified with a short moustache, bushy eyebrows, and a scar on his chin. When last seen, he was wearing a full-sleeve striped t-shirt, blue denim jeans and brown shoes. He speaks broken English in a gruff foreign accent and introduces himself with different names. This man can be dangerous. Anyone who sees him or knows about his whereabouts must inform the police. Thank you. That is the end of the listening task.